spotting cargo train in station and inside the SM1.